Hi guys, and welcome back to part 7 of EU4 Let's Play Friends. So, when we last left off, we were considering attacking Castile. We had made some allies with, just let me double check, Denmark and Poland. We're trying to get Poland not to intervene in the war and hopefully get Denmark to come and help us. But as things stand, Poland would still join and Venice. So, let's have a look. Can we cancel the royal marriage with Lorraine? Yes, we can do that. So let's continue some time. We could do with another alliance. So what we'll do, what can we get? Bohemia Award. So what's Savoy? Yeah, okay, well, ally with Savoy for now. Just mute Discord so I don't get any pop-ups while I'm playing. Okay, that's done. Okay, we'll take the alliance with Savoy because they're quite close. Hopefully they can bring their troops to aid us in the fight with Castile. Yeah, we'll get the royal marriage. Let's have a look now. Like if we promise Savoy land, no. So they have taken Portugal as well. We get the institution first before we consider making war. After we've got that. His maintenance then. Bring him over to Britain. I have been told the, what you call it, the trust will go off eventually. If we got England on side, it'd be so easy. We could use their navy to definitely defeat Aragon's. So they're at war with Castile, Aragon, Portugal and Naples. So if I was to declare. No. Poland wouldn't come in, but Venice would. Maybe we'll attack them shortly. Let's communicate them. No. Pull and get there. No, sir. So they've had war with Scotland. Yeah, we'll repay that loan. Hello. So look at the manpower. See. Maybe it's time to go. Maybe spend some money here. Venice wasn't in, I'd be fucking 100% sure about doing it. Yeah, we're gonna go for it. Still. Venice has 26,000 manpower. Where's Aragon? Yeah, whatever, we'll march on them. Cambria. South Franco. So just let me have a look. So why am I losing money? Only just. Right, let's declare. Should we go for it? I think we shall. So we'll move you into there. We'll raise the war taxes. What we're earning. We'll do it, we'll create another army here. In Anjou. Anjou. Yeah, we'll march this army up actually. Yeah, let's lose the admin power. Maintain the diplomat. Bring the French army down here. And I'll put you here. Two more men. Take this stack. You can go there. I'll go smash his armies. No, I shouldn't have never fucking dropped him out. Right, let's up the mill attack to 7. Let's have a look at the manpower. Spain's almost out of manpower, but so are we. Yeah, we'll pay the 40 ducats. Yeah, there's a prestige. So that's Castile's army. So Aragon's still got 23. Let's merc up, so we'll take a few loans. And get some mercs. We're going to attack the Venetian army now. So, has Castille got a rebellion? I think so, yeah. Of Cumbria. Check up. So. Plug the charger back in. Fuck's sake. Go deal with the rebel problem shortly. Right, what we're going to do, we're going to put a little cut in here because we've overrun the 20 minutes mark. So join me again in the next part and thanks for watching.